What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, Spearduke21, and I'm over here with Jackal Goldkick.
What's up, YouTube? It's Jackal Goldkick, and I'm here with Spearduke21, and we're going to be doing a video collaboration, giving our thoughts on Kid Cudi.
So when it comes to Kid Cudi, I've always thought he was a great rapper. The very first song that I heard by him was Day and Night, and I think it was either 2009 or 2010 when I first heard that song. And I loved it back then, and I still love it to this very day. Damn it, give me a sec. I gotta go shut these blinds. Okay, I just had to do that because it is way too fucking sunny in here. Yeah, this is the instrumental to Kid Cudi's song Surfin' playing in the background. Yeah, some of my favorite songs by him would have to be Up Up and Away, Day and Night, Just What I Am with King Chip, Make Her Say with Kanye West and Common, Erase Me with Kanye West, Surfin' with Pharrell Williams. Then there's Cudi Zone. And, let me think, is there any other songs? Oh man, he just has so many great songs that it would take forever to list all of them. I also think it's very sad that the only song that tons of people know by Kid Cudi is Day and Night, because he has tons of other great songs also besides Day and Night. Oh yeah, Day and Night is the only good song by Kid Cudi. Let's not give his entire discography a chance. Let's just only listen to Day and Night. Day and Night is his only good song.
Bullshit, motherfucker!
Everything that guy just says is bullshit.
But I got nothing bad to say about Kid Cudi, because he's a great artist, a great singer, a great rapper. He has great production, great beats, great lyrics. He has a very cool, unique voice. And he's just overall a very great rapper, and I'm a huge fan of his. I also love the fact that he's one of those artists who puts effort, hard work, and dedication into his music. So that's for sure another great thing about him that I respect about him. And that's pretty much all I have for my part. I know my part was very short, but I pretty much said all I needed to say. So now we get to hear what Jackal Goldkick has to say about Kid Cudi. Alright, Jackal Goldkick, you can come on in at any time with your part.
When it comes to Kid Cudi, I'm a big fan of Kid Cudi. I really like Kid Cudi. He's one of my favorite rappers, one of my favorite music artists. I really like Kid Cudi and I enjoy his music. So how I first found Kid Cudi, back in the day, I think this was in the 2010s, the first song I heard by him, like most people probably did, was the song Day and Night. That was the first one I heard by Kid Cudi. And when I heard that song, I thought it was really good and solid. And that was like the only song I knew from him at the time. But when I started to really dig into Kid Cudi's music, it was around like 2013 or maybe before 2013. It was when he released Just What I Am and King Wizard. And when Just What I Am came out, and I heard that song, I think that was back when I was using like some kind of music app on Xbox 360. When I heard Just What I Am, I was blown away because I liked Solo Dolo. That was the first time I heard his stuff. I liked that song. But when I heard Just What I Am with King Chip, I was blown away. I was like, this is freaking amazing. This is a good song. I love the production on Just What I Am. King Chip has a great verse. Kid Cudi has a great verse. The chorus is great. I love the music video. But back when I heard that song, and just how the beat sounded when I was a kid and around 2013, I was like, holy fucking shit, this is amazing. And that's when I started to dig into Kid Cudi. And I think I heard King Wizard around that time too. And like through the mid 2010s, I went through this huge Kid Cudi phase where I was really getting into his music and I was checking out a lot of his stuff, and I've heard a lot of his stuff. I've heard his first mixtape, Rap Hard, very first project where he was rapping, some good stuff on there. I've heard A Kid Named Cudi, that mixtape, that's good, that has some good music on there. I've heard a lot of his unreleased stuff, like the song Capcom, he was supposed to do for a Capcom video game. That song is great. So I've heard a lot of his unreleased stuff. The one song he did with Cameron and Vado called You're Killing Me, that's fucking dope as hell. Dope Rappers and Kid Cudi's chorus on there is fucking amazing. I heard Man in the Moon 1, that's a great album, it's got great songs. I've heard Man in the Moon 2, that's a great album, that has great songs. I've heard Indie Cud, that was a hated album, but I love that album myself. I thought it had great songs on it. I listened to that shit a lot back in the day when I was going through that Kid Cudi phase. I listened to the Satellite Flight EP. I thought that was a dope project and the music on there was great. I also thought that Wizard was an album I haven't listened to enough yet, but there were some songs I remember liking off there, but I'm not as experienced with the Wizard album. Now, Speeding Bullet to Heaven, I didn't like that album. I only like Confused and maybe one other song, but that album just didn't really work for me. I just didn't think the execution was good. That's probably my least favorite Kid Cudi album. And then I'll admit I kind of fell off the map after, because I had like this Kid Cudi phase. And then, you know, sometimes you listen to other artists or you just switch to a different artist. But I did listen to a lot of his stuff. He's got a lot of good albums. He's got a lot of good music and he has a lot of good songs. He's a great rapper. He's a great singer. And what I love about Kid Cudi, and I was actually, it's cool that I get to do this video with Spirited 21, because Kid Cudi is one of the rappers that I've been listening to like crazy recently, because I recently been getting back into him because I ain't listened to him in so long and I forgot how amazing he is as an artist. The songs I've been listening to, revisiting him, has been Just What I Am, King Wizard, Mr. Rager, Pursuit of Happiness, the song Love, and I was just like, holy shit, I remember how amazing Kid Cudi was. And to me, Kid Cudi is one of the best rappers, one of the best artists of modern music. I put him up there with Eminem and Tupac. I think he's one of the best artists we have. He's very talented. He makes great music. He's a great singer. He's a great rapper. He's original. He's unique. He stands out on his own. And on top of that, another thing that I really love about Kid Cudi and really appreciate about him as an artist, and another reason I'm a fan of him and why he's one of my favorites, you can relate to him. Like a lot of the stuff he goes through, depression, the vices he would use, like smoking weed and stuff, you know, the song and soundtrack to my life, a lot of the stuff he talks about in that song, he would deal with just the bad in life and mental health problems in general. And he was able to take that stuff and put it into his music. And I just think that's very powerful, to take the problems you have in your life and put that into the music and just do that is great. And that's just another reason why Kid Cudi's great. And that's one of the things I love about his music, is just how I can relate to a lot of his songs and relate to the stuff that he deals with. And to know I'm not alone when it comes to mental health and dealing with problems like that. And I just love the fact that he puts that into his music and expresses it, you know? And like certain songs I didn't catch the meaning of till years later. Like, back when I listened to Kid Cudi, when I first found him, I always liked Pursuit of Happiness. I thought it was a great song. But when I got older, I actually saw what the real message was. It may seem like a party song, but Pursuit of Happiness is actually a song where it's about using an addiction over and over again, thinking you're getting the pursuit of happiness when really you're not at all. So it was crazy when I realized that. But yeah, I love Kid Cudi. I think he makes great music. I think his songs are fantastic. I think he's talented, unique, original, and I think he's an amazing artist overall and an amazing rapper overall. And even though I'm not really a huge fan of Kanye West, I'm glad Kanye West put him on so the world knows who Kid Cudi is, and he's an amazing artist. I would say some of my personal favorite songs by Kid Cudi, I love Just What I Am, great production, great feature from King Chip, great lyrics, relatable. I love the music video, beat is so unique. Just What I Am with King Chip, that's one of my favorites. King Wizard is one of my favorites. Love the beat, love the rapping, the singing, the whole song is amazing. I love the music video for that track. That's another one of my favorites. The song Love, that's another one of my favorites. Great production, great singing and rapping from Kid Cudi. That's a great song as well. I love that song. Fucking another favorite would be Soundtrack to My Life, because I relate to that song and it's just such a really good emotional song. I love that one as well. Another favorite would be fucking, you know, Day and Night. That's a classic song. Day and Night's great, relatable, amazing song, iconic. It put him on the map. That's another favorite song of mine from Kid Cudi. Some other favorite songs from Kid Cudi, I'm trying to remember, because, you know, I had that huge phase listening to his catalog and I've been recently getting back into him. There's a lot of other stuff. He has a lot of other good stuff. Like on the Rap Hard mixtape, like some of the songs, you had like I'm Not Your Average Something, where he kind of sounded like Jay-Z. That was a dope song. Party All the Time, he had some song called that on the Rap Hard mixtape. That's a dope song, another favorite. And then A Kid Named Cudi mixtape, that has some great stuff on it. Like Heaven at Night is awesome. Love that song. That's one of my favorites from that project. What are some other songs I like off that project? Heaven at Night, that's a really good one. You know, Capcom's a great song. Even though it was never finished, I think his demo, I Hear Them Calling Me, is great. You have Eminem production, you have great chorus from Kid Cudi, and it's just fantastic. It's absolutely amazing. Mr. Rager, that's another good song, and I love the music video for Mr. Rager. I absolutely love the music video for Mr. Rager. Much like Pursuit of Happiness, Mr. Rager is another song that I didn't get the meaning of until way later. Because now that I'm, you know, trying to better my life and get off my addiction and, you know, sobering up and trying to deal with life problems, I really see what Mr. Rager was about. Not only the song, but in the music video, he's fighting all of these fucking people and then he gets stabbed by his own self. And it's a visual representation of his demons and all the stuff he deals with in life and his addiction and all that. And it was a powerful music video. And I always thought it was a badass music video. I fucking love that music video by Kid Cudi. Because he's just fighting all of these people by himself, just kicking their fucking ass. I love that shit. It's probably my favorite music video. It was just fun to see Kid Cudi fighting all these motherfuckers. It was badass, man. And then, like, you know, Sippin' While We Somethin', the song he did with King Chip was dope. Ask About Me with him and King Chip, that was dope. One thing I wish we could have gotten from Kid Cudi was like a project with him and King Chip, because him and King Chip have really good chemistry, and I really wish they could have did a project together, man, because they have good chemistry together, you know. I'm trying to get some other songs that I like by Kid Cudi. Intergalactic You and Me, that's another great song that he did. Some other good songs by Kid Cudi would be like Red Eye. I love Red Eye off of Indica. That's a great song. I love Immortal from Indica. That's another one of my favorite songs. I love the beat. I love the singing on there. Immortal is just a great fucking song. Some other songs I like. Solo Dolo Part 2 is fucking dope with him and Kendrick Lamar. Great track. Some other songs I like by him. Satellite Flight off the Satellite Flight EP. I'm trying to think of some other songs I like from Kid Cudi off of that EP. What are some other songs I like? Going to the Ceremony. That's another good song. Ballman Jeans, that's another great track off that project. Just a smooth, nice type of track that's just solid. He's got a lot of music. You know, I could go on and on and on, but I just wanted to say in general, my opinion, my overall thoughts on Kid Cudi is I'm a huge fan of him. He's one of my favorite rappers, one of my favorite music artists. He's in my top 5, top 10 of all time, and I think he's one of the best modern rappers and best music artists of nowadays, and I put him up there with Eminem and Tupac and all of them, and I think he's a legend because he's unique, he's original, he's talented, he makes amazing music, plus amazing music videos, and he's unique, and he's able to make you relate to him by putting what he goes through into his music. And I just love Kid Cudi overall and think his music is absolutely fantastic because he's an artist that you can enjoy his music and enjoy the stuff he makes, but you can also relate to it. And that's just such a powerful combination right there. And yeah, I've been listening like crazy recently. Just What I Am, the music video. King Wizard, the music video. Pursuit of Happiness, music video. The song Love, but mostly like King Wizard, Pursuit of Happiness, and Just What I Am. I like listen to those songs over and over and over again, the music videos, and sometimes day and night. Just love those songs, you know. And but you know, I have heard more than just those tracks. You know, one thing I will say about Kid Cudi in terms of reception that does kind of bug me is I feel like some people only look at Kid Cudi surface level. Like some people think that it's just Day and Night and that's it. Like some people have this perception where, yeah, Day and Night's cool, but that's all they talk about. And I think that's kind of unfortunate because I think Kid Cudi has tons of great songs. I think he's an amazing artist. And it seems like, from what I can tell, Day and Night kind of typecasted him a little bit, where some people think that Day and Night's his only good song, and then they don't really care for the rest of his discography or even give it a chance. But I think it's a shame. Day and Night's a good song, but I would argue that I think he's made better songs as Day and Night, in my opinion at least. But Day and Night's a good track. You know, so yeah, those are my overall thoughts in this collab of Spirited 21 on what I thought of Kid Cudi. I think he's an amazing artist, an amazing rapper, one of my favorites. Love his music, love that I can relate to it, love the music videos he makes, and he's just an amazing artist. He's a legend, he's one of the best music artists nowadays. I think he's fucking fantastic, and he deserves to be talked about as one of the best and one of the greatest of modern music. I think he's one of the better artists we have in mainstream rap compared to all the other crap that's out there. And I love Kid Cudi, and it was cool to finally be able to get into a video to express my passion for Kid Cudi and how much I like his music. Sorry if my part wasn't the best. You know, I need to get back into listening to all his projects again, but I have heard a lot of Kid Cudi's music, and overall, I just think he's fantastic, and he's one of my favorites, and he's a legend, and I think he's a fucking dope artist overall. So shout out to Kid Cudi. I think Kid Cudi is dope. I apologize if I repeated myself at all. I do have OCD perfectionism, so that's something I can't really help. But that's all I gotta say on my part in this collab with Spirited 21 when it comes to our thoughts on Kid Cudi. You let us know what you think of Kid Cudi and how he is as an artist. And one more thing I will say, you know, is like, one more thing I'll say about Kid Cudi. Another thing that makes him original is like his like characters, like Man on the Moon, you know, Mr. Rager. Like, these are things that have never been done before. And like his style, this is something I wanted to mention real quick. His style is very unique. He has like this kind of, he has like this space. It's almost like he created a genre, like space, galaxy, moon, rap, hip hop, singing music, if that makes sense. And I feel like that's something he brought to the table. You know, he's definitely an artist that bring something new to the table on top of being dope and relatable. He's just the whole package, really. He's a legend. So that's what I think of Kid Cudi. That's it for my part in this collab. Shout out to Spirited 21 and his fans. And yeah, that's what me and Spirited 21 think of Kid Cudi. Let us know what you think of him in the comment sections below. That's all I gotta say on my part of this collab. Peace.
Hot till I die with them stupid ass bitches ass. Why? Tell them, love for life. Hot.